Nick here, Metal Injection. I'm with none other than Devin Townsend of Strapping Young Lead. How are you doing today?
I'm hanging in there.
Awesome, awesome. Yeah. First off, you got a new album out, Alien.
Yeah.
How long did it take to write? All that stuff.
Whole thing took about a year between the writing and recording.
Yeah. Out of all the albums that you've done, regardless if you produced them or sung on them, what is your favorite album that you've ever been on? Let's go with album that you've played on first.
They're all about the same. Maybe Terria, maybe Alien. Yeah. I always like the ones that are more recent because I'm less bored with them, right?
So. Yeah. How was it like producing the Lamb of God?
It was cool. I actually just did a band called Darkest Hour, too, and that was good.
Yeah? How'd that come out?
Really good. Like, you know, it's just like getting into the guts of a band with, you know, with the guys and, like, trying to get something on the other end that's kind of representative of where they're at is rewarding, so I'm happy with it.
Awesome, yeah. Awesome. You've been playing guitar for a while now.
25 years.
What got you into metal, all that?
When I was in my teens, we moved from the nice part of town to the bad part of town. And all the people that I met were into Wasp and Judas Priest and Iron Maiden. And I thought, well, that seems cool.
Cool.
Yeah. I don't want to do puppets anymore. I want to scream.
Puppets?
Yeah, I was really into puppets.
You made them yourself?
Yeah, yeah. Do puppet shows, cool. You know.
You still continue any kind of that?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I've got a puppet show. In the future, I've got this heavy metal puppet show project that's awesome. Going to take over the airwaves.
Sounds cool.
It's awesome.
What's that going to, when can we see that? What's that going to be
no
on?
No idea. But there's going to be alien invaders with death metal voices.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome. Plans for the future?
Producing more metal.
Yeah.
More mellow stuff. More electronic stuff.
Cool.
More screaming. More sweep arpeggios.
Sweep arpeggios.
Yeah, yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Aside from metal, what kind of influences, or not so much influences, but what kind of bands do you dig that like aren't metal that people wouldn't think that you'd be into?
Well, I think a lot of what my stuff comes from is musicals, you know, like Phantom of the Opera, Jesus Christ Superstar, yeah. Cats, or...
It's very grand.
Yeah, I just like that, like, emotion displayed in really broad strokes,
cool.
As opposed to being too subtle. I like it going, happy, angry, sad, you know what I mean? Really obvious stuff.
Cool. Anything else you want to add? Something you want to ask me? Something you want to talk about?
You know, metal is an interesting conundrum, right? But I think that, like, again, it's like it requires you to give your best. And if you give your best, then, like any job, you know, you're going to come out of the other end of it feeling like you've done something that's worthy, right? So
true.
I just want to keep doing what I do and keep doing a good job. And, you know, to the people that do care about it, then I hope that they'll continue to appreciate the output.
Awesome. Good luck with all of your endeavors.
Thank you very much for the interview, brother.
And thank you very much for the interview.
Cool.
Check out Strapping Young Lead, Alien. It already came out in March. Sorry to know, but
it's cool.
Up next, Strapping Young Lead.
Here we go. Bye.